Monday, November 30, 1908, The New York Times. Tugboat burns in Newtown Creek. The tugboat Dictator, moored near the bridge crossing Newtown Creek, at the head of Manhattan Avenue Greenpoint, caught fire early yesterday morning, and firemen had a difficult time in saving the many other towboats and barges nearby. The boat belonged to the Russell Brothers Towing Company. The damage was estimated at $500.